and it's finally finished. A full life-sized Nicolas Cage head ready to be mounted on the wall. When I printed this about 2 weeks ago, it took 3 days on my CR10S. This time on the P1P, it took just 17 hours. The supports were a little bit tricky to remove, but the quality is amazing. What should I print next?